Okay, welcome back. We're going to the town, I guess.
We are entering residential block S02.
We are indeed entering
father,
said block.
You are alive, aren't you?
Stop saying father. No, anyway, so this is kind of, I had a bit of trouble. This was not my fault for once. Just my, the thing I recorded with Crash, I lost about 15 to 20 minutes of stuff. So I'm gonna have to, that's it though. So I'm gonna have to just do that again. Don't worry though.
Father.
Father.
I detect no human activity.
Well, you're right.
You mean everyone is dead?
Yep, goodbye.
That is a possibility,
goodbye, kid. Nope.
But it is more natural to assume the residents were previously
hardcore.
Evacuated.
Damn it.
Stop it. Like, what? What?
I detect vital activity. I will zoom up on subject.
You're gonna make him swear. Don't be a 10-year-old. Are you kidding me with this madness?
Solvice!
Do you
know this person?
Yes.
Okay.
But she doesn't know me.
What if, why does she have a towel over her mouth? Is there just so much smoke that is permeating, like, her orifices? Am I missing something here? Oh, hey, girl. I have this cool robot now. Don't ask how I got it. It's not important.
Solvice,
the main thing is
that
I'm cool now.
Isn't it, Solvice? Are you alright, Solvice?
This is Big Rad Robot. You just hear a kid's voice coming out. It's like,
here?
Oh,
what are you doing
I'm disappointed.
Here? You must evacuate to the shelter.
She lives here, doesn't she?
But the children may still be in the church.
You're probably all dead, to be honest.
You're going to the church? That's impossible.
Wow, great lip syncing.
Even try.
But
what?
Isn't PS2 lip syncing amazing? Or
There'll
what? Oh, it's not.
Anyway.
Oh, okay.
But
I didn't know that. Oh wait, yeah, I did.
You
Gosh.
Can't know for certain unless you go.
Forget about them.
Okay, that's great advice. Just no, forget about the children in anguish.
Too.
Forget about them.
Well, I'm not dead yet.
Is it just me, or is this, like, kid one of the worst protagonists is ever? Like, supposedly, just, all he knows is that Zoe 2 is better. That's all I know. In every way, shape and form. But, so far, this is pretty. Also, okay, what's happening? I'm in a robot. Okay, I'm trying to remember.
I told you, didn't I?
Told you what? So yeah, again, like I said, about 20 minutes, like, by this part, we should be heading into new territory that I've not seen before. As soon as I notice that it crashed, I stop. The only thing that isn't going to be my first impression is this boss fight. It was, like, right after this boss fight.
The proof that you still are a kid.
What?
Yeah, great job.
I thought a woman would be plenty.
Okay. I feel like Mark is piloting. It's like Mark the protagonist here. Okay, anyway, yeah. I can just shoot you, you realize this, correct? Oh gosh, shut up, Koopa. I don't care, really. No, I'll stop it. Also, as you can see, I learned some- Oh, okay, I cannot- What is this madness? Uh-huh. As you can see, I learned some, during the part that got, like, that- Just- My- The thing crashed, okay? It's not my fault. But in the footage that got lost, I was having trouble with this boss fight because I did not. I'm like, okay, oh, not doing this tutorial is starting to catch up to me. So I learned some new stuff, like this. So I did that. I did that tutorial, and I learned some new stuff, such as this. Actually, you can't just do the tutorial at will, so I actually had to look at the tutorial up. Yeah, hi guy. Oh no, actually, I don't believe you. What is that? Is that your control tower thing? Okay, not anymore, huh? Yeah, sure, I believe you. Oh, wait, I totally don't. Excuse me one moment, sir. Come on, kablamzo! Son, get some. Oh, hi, guy. What are you doing today? You're just squidding all over the place. I have a shield. So, basically, what I learned is that R1 is the shield. And R2 and square is these missile things. These things. And holding R2 without moving, pressing square, is a super big cannonball. That apparently missed him somehow. I don't know how that happened, but sure, whatever. I'm good. And these like little missile things or whatever, home too. Supernova ball death thing. I don't know, whatever. And I'm invincible now, basically. I hope you know this. Like, kablamzo. Kablamzo. Oh, yep. Get some. Oh god. Yeah, you did. Me, the 8-year-old. Come on, get some. Oh, but I'm not really 8, aren't I? I'm actually 17. Now, yes, hello. Whee! That's good luck with that. You're on fire, you do realize this, right? I mean, that's just not me. You're actually on fire, correct? Oh gosh, man, dang it, Koopa, okay. Stop it, I have a shield, that makes me invincible. Dang it, I did it too late. It's hard to, for some reason, like, he doesn't want to get hit by that big ball. All he knows is that it does damage, because I hit him a few times on the previous thing. I died to him like 2 or 3 times because I didn't know that R1, that you could use R1 to block, and I didn't know that R2, without moving this, makes a super powerful death cannon, which isn't hitting him. There you go, see how much damage that does? Aw, dang it. Aw, I missed. Yeah, well, the damage can increase to the battle all you want. I have this super death ball, that's very cool, and oh, okay, good. It's actually quite nice, to be honest. Hello. Oh gosh, look. One moment, please. Yay, I didn't do it, did I? No, totally did not do it. Okay, hit him before- aw, dang it, I missed. Okay, so, fine, I'll just shoot little pretty legs. Fine. I have a shield. This is Invinso shield, that's right. I don't know. Alright, so right after this boss fight is where I noticed, it crashed. My computer's being dumb for some reason. Yeah, get wrecked, son. One more time. Ah, dang it. Just got hit right before. Okay. No, please stop. Nope, come on. Aw, man. Oh, well. Where you going, huh? I have these little shoot bang things. They shoot bang, if you didn't notice. Yeah, I'm in. What? Whatever. There's gonna be civilian casualties. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Like, what do you want? What? Yeah. You're dead. You're dead. Yes, you are. See how dead you are? You're like super dead or Asian. Yeah. Kablamzo.
Confirmed ETR reaction from the target.
What's that mean?
Generator has ceased to function.
Good. See, I beat the boss like a boss.
Wow.
We did it.
Within the target.
That's fine.
It appears that occupants are still alive.
Uh-huh.
I am releasing the lock-on cursor. Target will be destroyed.
Uh-huh.
Destroy it? Why? They can't fight anymore.
Now we begin.
Your question does not compute. Why not destroy it?
Why should I kill when there's no reason to?
I compute 17 clear reasons for such action.
Yeah.
Most pressing is possibility of the target gaining access to another orbital
and
frame.
And beating my butt with his said new orbital frame.
Shut up!
Wow, okay.
Good.
Wow, look at this mature open, this mature conversation.
Shut up!
I'm right, I'm in charge.
Do you wish me to start the reason?
Don't bother.
I have to conclude that your reaction is extremely illogical.
Okay, that kind of has to do with that the arc, some morals, and more. Like, I'm gonna use the Air Force.
So
well, actually, it wasn't called the Air Force
or
in World War II, but whatever, the Air Force
so
in World War II. Like, don't, like, if the, like you shoot down a plane, if the pilot bails out and he's in his parachute, don't shoot him. Like you're a pretty big jerk if you do that, like, honestly.
That is correct.
It's
what
like
is the problem?
It's like, sir, the machine.
Nothing. Forget it.
Anyway, you're not a heartless computer. Yeah, your problem. I am a computer. Yeah. Okay. Anyway. What is this? Jupiter. I detect Jupiter.
They are in the vicinity.
It's fine.
Of
the
church.
Oh my gosh.
With a reinforced program.
Is this going to be a recurring theme? Just yelling Salvis on and on. Anyway. Yeah. So it's like, if it, like, sir. The thing he was piloting cannot fight anymore. Please do not shoot the guy and murder him in cold blood, okay? That would happen sometimes. Pilots would be just like, I don't care, he shot my friend down, and like, while the pilot was parachuting down, they'd just shoot him. Oh yeah, I'm a cool guy. Well, actually, I'm not a cool guy. This robot is cool. I remain uncool. The mostest uncool. As I am 8. I'm 8 and I learned somehow, how to pilot this super sophisticated super science robot.
Come on, hurry!
Oh yeah, just snuggle in here with me. Oh, we're gonna succulently snuggle all day. Oh yeah. Oh, don't worry about it. It's fine. It's totally fine. Okay. Oh, boost people. Again, now, this is Metatron, right? To heal
we
me?
Have
we have indeed board. Obtained said Metatron. Oh, this is a dude right here. You do realize this. I'm gonna. Come on. I believe I just destroyed a building. Am I correct in this assumption? Kablamzo. Wow, the frame rate just died on that a bit. What is this thing? What does that say? Squad. Okay. Anyway, they're destroying buildings while I'm just looking at squad or whatever. We will indeed hold battle said position. Come over here. Come on now. I have a cool thing. We have indeed shot down said enemy. Excuse me, one moment, please. Come here, sir. Thank you. Okay. Hello, guy. I have a cool death robot beam laser. Kablanzo, you're dead. And I can hit you with my cool sword thing. Aw, dang it. I guess you kind of have to be kind of far away in order to do. Hello, guy. Do you want some of this, huh? Oh, yeah. I've obtained the passcode. It's gonna increase if you don't move the camera, Poopa, now. Anyway, Metatron, I guess, is apparently what we're going for here. Aw, come on now. Don't give me that. There we go. Aw, come on. Really? Are you serious? Just let me shoot my big death ball in peace, okay? Come on now. It's not that hard when you really think about it. Oh, yeah, son. And shoot this big death ball. And Kablamzo. Oh wait, no, or not. Or not Kablamzo. Okay. Here we go. There you go, Kablamzo. I did indeed gain Metatron Ore. I have, again, indeed, obtained said Metatron Orishish. Orifices. Metatron Orifices. You want some of this, son? Come on now, honestly. Okay. Yeah, okay, now, so, first off, the main thing I'm noticing about this combat is that, like, the only thing I asked someone, okay, can you explain the combat to me? Like, I can't. The only thing I can explain is that it feels good. It feels smooth. So, which, all I can say is that it, somehow, I don't know, but Hideo Kojima knew what a super advanced robot would control like, and he nailed it. I don't know how he did this, but this feels great. It just feels super smooth, super great. Even supposedly on the PS2 at 20 frames a second, it felt great. Like, look at this. This is super cool. Anyway, now let me see here. Anybody left? Let me look at my map. Nothing? There's a thing over there. I don't know what said thing is, but I'm gonna go to it. Let me just do a quick scan of my surroundings. You know, see if there's anything I might need. Anyway, there's something over here, a little bit to my right. My map says, at least, anyway. Yeah, keep going. Right here. See, whatever this is. I don't know what this is, but I'm getting it. No, come back here. There we go. Whatever. Is this just Metatron? It's a javelin. Yay.
We have obtained the device driver for the sub-weapon.
Good, I have a sub-weapon. Alright, this is, I believe,
well,
where I...
We have to get bullets.
No, it was a bit after this. Just a bit, where I noticed that the,
To use the sub-weapon, press the
sub-weapon. When I noticed that, the thing crashed. Let's see here. Alright. Can I just, like... Yeah, I believe I can. Like, look, watch. Okay, yeah, just murder everyone, huh? I guess. Okay, now, anyway, where are we going here? We're just leaving, I guess? Because we don't need to be here anymore. We could just peace out. Sure. Yep. Hi! Snoggle, snoggle, succulent. Okay.
Are you alright? Are you hurt anywhere?
Are you hurt anywhere? No. Anywhere at all. You hurt there? So I don't care.
You didn't
find anybody
out there.
No.
Only the mushy corpses of said children in the church.
I shouldn't have yelled at you.
Oh, brother.
I don't care. I yelled at you too.
Why are we listening to these 10-year-olds conversate?
You have to take care of your own life too.
Why does Japan, love kids in animation?
You did manage
why?
To escape.
I'm just wondering. I'm not criticizing. What? Don't call him. He's not. You can't hear. Okay, whatever. Great. Excellent voice acting. Clearly.
What is it?
At present, I have no idea.
What is what? Man, this colony looks super weird.
They're serious about destroying the colony.
No, they're actually only half-hearted. They're like, breaks in an hour. We could leave soon.
The aim of our current mission is to transfer.
I'm aware of this. We're going to Mars for
so
reasons.
We can operate there. To accomplish that mission, our prime tasks
this
are first
super
to
boss robot.
The civilian cargo ship, the Atlantis,
Stella.
And then to escape from Antilles in convoy. We're in a state of battle alert, but with your lack of experience, I recommend we avoid battle as much as possible.
Excuse me, woman. Well, you're not a woman, you computer system. I'm actually, even though,
we need more detailed information.
Technically,
the
kid is 10.
What,
he's, what, if you, okay, he's underage, okay? He's not, don't tell me he's over 18, because I will fight you, okay? No.
Avoiding battle as much as possible. We are then
he's 16 at the oldest, okay, but I'm guessing like 10, honestly. Like,
do you have any questions?
I see
unless he's a super immature 16-year-old who never went to puberty ever, then maybe.
That is a summary of our mission so far.
Wait, Jupiter. Jupiter's pretty cool. What are we doing?
Here are the latest headlines.
Oh.
Bahram forces are attacking Antillia as part of their invasion.
Bottom.
Rescue workers have begun attempts to save patients from a destroyed hospital, but a fierce fire is still raging and workers are having difficulty gaining access.
What? Just evacuate this stupid colony, honestly.
That's awful.
Why do you even want to live by Jupiter? Is Earth that crowded?
Damn it.
Like, why not live in a colony around the moon? Why can't Jupiter? I guess Jupiter's cool. I guess
just
that's
like
why.
You me? Can't
how?
Do that for them too?
No, to you're special because I like you.
As
that's
I stated
it.
Earlier, you should not undertake illogical actions.
Thank you, Ada.
No,
unfortunately, I cannot move
mission.
My camera down but to get a better look at this super advanced,
while,
cool cockpit. That is very succulent. Have I mentioned it's very succulent?
In operations on Mars.
Oh, yay.
In order to complete our mission, we should not engage
gosh,
in any
great.
Other activities.
Arguing morals with computers
I see.
While being
also,
a 10-year-old.
Judging from the capabilities
great.
Of the frame runner. The risk rate for such an illogical
excuse me, woman.
Is very
I have the reflexes of a 17-year-old,
where is that
so
hospital?
Please stop.
Leo,
I will pinpoint its location with a marker.
Leo!
I must repeat, you should
Leo!
Be illogical actions
Leo!
Have no bearing on
Leo!
Yes.
Leo!
I'm scared too.
What a hero. Now, SOS, I guess we'll go save this town for battle points. I don't know, whatever. Just for a bit, you know, honing my skills. I kind of like I took like a couple day break from this as like I was editing. So, like I kind of, you know, I noticed during the boss fight I was forgetting some of the controls. So this was, oh man, that looks so cool. Oh gosh, what is this madness? I have 50 javelin shells. See, isn't mummy cool? See, this is side mission. Side missions are always cool, always. They're never not cool. Excuse me, cool robot, come over here. Do you want to die, honestly? Come on, robot. Honestly. Yeah, come on, get some. Get some of these missiles. Yeah. Okay. You butt is poopy. Now, get over here. Get over here immediately. Oh, whoops. That was an accident, I swear. Now. There. Son, I would greatly appreciate it if you would thank you. Okay. Yeah, I have. Because I'm cool like that. Now, come over here. Oh, yeah. Sorry, the frame rate kind of dies when there's explosions. Okay, it's not my fault. It's running at 60 frames when there's not when I'm not 10 feet from an explosion. Oh gosh, I didn't work. That did not work at all, whatsoever. Okay, hello guy. Want to come over here with my cool sword thing? Come on, you want? Oh yeah, son. Oh wow, that's not great. Okay. And super death ball. Oh yeah, son. Get some right here, right now. Right here, right now. Oh, I missed. Yeah, I did. Whatever. Now, shut the shit. Quiet. Oh, yeah, son. I have indeed prepared stuff. Stupid Metatron. Whatever. Here. Whatever. We're saving this town because we can, I guess. Just to prove a point that I'm moral. I don't know. What it's a video game. Yeah, I'm super moral as I rocket a building and kill people. Okay, just destroy the entire town. Destroy it all. Now let's test out this javelin. We will not see such battle positions, woman. Okay. Now, let's try out the javelin here. I think it's O is the sub-weapon. Yeah. What the heck? Okay. That's good, I guess. Like, but... Oh, whoop, okay. Please stop. What? No. There you go. Yeah, son. Okay. Hello, guy over here. That's not the best hiding spot ever, honestly. And this has pretty good range. Thank you for dying. Okay, sorry for lawnmower noises. It's not my fault. I have no control of what people do, okay? Sorry. Now, yeah, we can do this. Son, get some. Son, get some. Yeah. Here we go. Alright, go a bit higher, I guess. Oh, gosh, please stop. Oh, yeah, okay. And we'll just do this, I guess. Kablamzo! Oh! Yay! You're dead. Alright. I think we destroyed... I think we helped... Oh yeah, you better believe it. Now, is that it? Oh, no, there's something over here. There's something behind me. Is there... Can we... Is there like a faster way to just do that? Or something? Anyway. It's this church thing. Here, what is this? What is... Oh, please stop. Just please stop. One moment. One moment. This church... Man, these robots are big, but like it's bigger than buildings. Alright, it's just Metatron. Forge. We don't really need... Oh, wait, no, there's something else then, right? Because, no, it just took a while for the item to go away. Alright, area change, whatever. We did fine. There, see? So we did super good. You wouldn't believe it. It's fine. You wouldn't believe how good we did it. See? Town 2, why? Yeah, do you know what? Oh wait, I don't even think we have to go to town 1. I think we actually have to go to town 2. Do you know what? Oh, do we really have to go to town 2? I don't even see the factory. There's a factory over there. Oh, we have to go to town 2. I guess. I went to the wrong town by accident, so whatever. Maybe I should fast forward this? Here, I promise I won't do any more optional missions ever. There, is that what you wanted? Wow, look at these. Wow, you awesome textured meteor lines or whatever. Sorry. Whatever, okay. I'll do this fast. At least I'll try to. Come on, it wouldn't take that long. Okay, yeah, this is totally what I'm supposed to do. I mean, not, it's not the actual objective. This is the... Okay. So I just went to town 1 because I thought that was where I was supposed to go. That's where I thought the SOS was coming from. But it's town 2. Exterminate! You're poopy, actually, to be honest. Survivors! Survivors! You want some... You want to die, son? Do you want to die, honestly? Yeah, you do. Alright. Blamzo! Heck yeah, we have. Now, going over here. Uh-huh, come on over here, son. Yeah, you know what? I don't really care, honestly. Now, come on over here. There we go, we did that. See? Collapse. Oh, come on now. Don't give me that. Come over here. Come over here. No, come on. There we go. Oh, come on! Honestly, stop with your stupid little laser poopy butts. There we go, and here we go. Oh, come on! You know exactly when to do that. Baloney. Baloney. Absolutely baloney. Yeah, we have. Now, wow, you guys are awful, aren't you? Wow! Wow! Those level 2 stupid fat guys with the stupid shields are really annoying, aren't they? Come on, come over here. Come on, come on. Yeah! We're doing it. Nope. Yeah, just crash into all the civilian houses. Cause why not? Come over here. There we go. Okay. Oh, please stop. Honestly. Oh, and here we go. I missed. Whoops. I'm sorry. It was an accident. Okay. Kablamzo. There. Is that it? Yay, mission succeeded. Enemy frames are destroyed. We will report damage to neighboring areas from this battle. There are a few damaged buildings. A few were injured or killed. Oh. I know you did your best, Leo. It's basically like, oh yeah, you stink, horrible poopa. That's basically what she really meant. Like, wow, good job, idiot. Good job murdering everybody. Wow. We have obtained the program. We did, whatever that means. Flanks, mummy. Flanks. We don't have any flanks ammo though. Whatever that is. What is money? Mummy or whatever. Let's see here. Oh, that's just a shield? So it's a well then what the heck is the purpose of this? It's, what okay. You know what? I don't care. I don't. Okay. Yeah, we're leaving this area. Okay, so this is, by the way, all this is new territory now. I believe that's where I noticed. I was, like, in the middle of that town, too. When I noticed that the thing had crashed. So this factory here is going to be all new territory. So, yep. See, I told you by this part we'd get into new territory. Barely. You only get to see, like, 10 minutes of new stuff, but of me being, that happened? That Kojima plot twist? But I guess it's fine. Is that really? Okay, no, never mind.
Now
anyway,
we will head for the local server to
we will head for Jupiter.
But first, we need to destroy the enemy with the passcode for the local server.
What is this? James Bond.
The star marked frames show the leaders.
Gotcha!
Destroying the leader first will lower the level of the entire
party.
Oh,
I see. That's interesting. That thing that all video games do ever is interesting. Now, let's see here. Your morale has decreased for reasons. So where's the star marked enemy? Here you are. No. There you are. Hello, guy. Shut up. There you go. Now you're all decreased. Y'all, your morale has been lost extremely. Oh, wow. It's, like, really lost. We will... Excuse me. There's level 2 poop butts over, all over here. They're all being poopy. Okay. Okay, excuse me, sir. I'll have you know.
We have shot down
the enemy. Come on. Oh, yeah, son. Come on now. Oh, yeah, Oh, this feels so good. I can't explain it to you, sorry. Try to feel it. Try to understand how smooth and cool this feels. You can't, so, oh well. Well, unless you've played this before, then you know what I'm talking about. Anyway. Yes, whatever this is, I guess I'll get it. Is it Metatron, probably? Probably Metatron.
We have obtained
Metatron. I guess Metatron's fine. I guess. Maybe. Flanks. What is this? Demon Souls? Get this Flanks out of here. Get him out. Oh, gosh! Man, okay. Civilian casualties much. Man, you're pretty good with this, aren't you? Okay, come over here. Come on. Oh, yeah. Missile. Yay! Boom! Oh, that didn't work, actually, now that I think about it. Oh, I totally missed. Okay, oh well, it's fine. I have a cool sword thing. Yeah, son! Flanks. Okay, we have flanks. Oh, that just is just... Okay, I see. I get it. I gotcha. Okay. So what are we doing here? Oh, we're just killing everyone. That's right. Okay. Hello, guy. Hello. What are you doing today? You're dying is what you're doing. Ba 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 ba. Oh gosh! Oh, I'm getting wrecked by you, sir. Dude, I congratulate you on how much you wrecked me for some reason. Man, how did? Wow. Okay. He showed me really quickly, I guess. So where are we going over here? Wait, is this just Metatron? We need to be here, right? Am I correct in this assumption?
We have obtained the program.
Okay, good.
Let me give you the next mission instructions.
All right, I guess that's
Depart
fun.
The industrial area.
Okay. That's really okay. Anyway, okay. So no Metatron. I kind of need Metatron anyway. No Metatron. Okay, fine. Area change. Yes, I would like to move to another area. Ah, so succulent. There. See,
let me report the current situation status.
Factories
the
have
enemy
exploded.
Has taken over the colony's EPS system
okay.
In order to win mastery
I don't know what that
the
is.
Air.
So.
EPS?
Yeah, exactly.
All civilian flying objects in the colony are fueled by microwave energy from the outer EPS system, as mandated by the Environmental Protection Law.
Okay,
the
I guess.
The enemy is using the EPS to form a barrier, a microwave energy field in the sky over all right, the colony.
Alright, so...
You mean it's dangerous?
Okay, so don't exit this planet. Yes. Are you gonna get? I mean, just don't exit it. Don't exit this colony. Are you gonna get solid snake microwave?
Would not suffer much damage, but any vital life form would not survive.
Oh.
So what can we do?
I'll do it.
We have no choice but to disrupt the
watch this be where Kojima got the microwave hallway from Metal Gear Solid 4 from. You must have a death wish to go in there.
The enemy has created a massive microwave energy field in the center of the colony. Our first task is to destroy those two EPS antennas.
Oh, sorry, fine, whatever. Excuse me, I just Metal Gear Solid everywhere.
Ahead of us?
It carries the main power supply to the EPS. Man, I'm not paying attention as much as I should for this, actually. It seems really important. So we're going to exit something. We can weaken the EPS energy flow, if not stop. Okay, so we're gonna get rid of this microwave force field so we can get out of here.
A shaft and two antennas. Okay, let's do it.
Epsilon.
Current status is that the EPS antennas are not accessible. Oh. We should journey to block D07, where the shaft is located.
It's my ear position.
I will show you with a marker on the screen.
Good. I do love markers on the screen. They make things much simpler.
Not again.
I suggest you restrict yourself to activities.
I know, but,
so, do you want, wait, who has the SOS again? Who's town two? Town one. Do you want, I'm gonna go to town one, I'm sorry. Just so I can get Metatron. Because I'm not really happy with my health. And then I'll probably, after I do this, then I'll save and you'll be seeing the next part, which I'll deeply, hopefully, break down to not any as much or optional objectives. Like, time is clearly not of the... Oh, wait. Oh! I never noticed.
Was uploaded.
Okay.
Someone must have run away in that direction.
Oh, this is actually Leo, really important.
Can we go save
them? Sure, I guess.
I will mark the building with vital activity.
I didn't expect this to be that important anyway. Let's get this Metatron first. I never noticed that see the lines glowing on Jehuti? They represent his health. Anyway, so survivors here. We'll get you after we do this. So don't destroy this church, or else, I don't know, Cleopatra, whatever your name is, will be mad at me. Oh gosh, yeah, get away from the church, please, okay. Okay, get out of here. Whoa, man, okay. Oh, calm down, goodness gracious, man, woman, jeez. Yeah, we have. No, this super death beam cannon. Oh yeah, son, get some, 24/7. Alright, we did that. Repair. We got some repair stuff. Oh gosh, let's see. Yeah, son. I want to get rid of these guys first, because they're fat and are harder, I think, to kill. Even though these guys have more of a tendency to do damage to me. Okay. Come on, come over here. Oh yeah, Get some. Oh yeah, okay. They have repair. We'll kill all these guys. Shut up, Poopa. Okay, now. Yeah, we will. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna get a bad rank on this. Oh, wait. There's actually a lot of survivors actually happening here. Oh, wait, that's right. It doesn't matter. It only matters if there are survivors in a building you destroy. That's right. Wait, so I'm actually doing pretty good here. Come on. There you go. We have indeed shot down the enemy. Anyone else? Yes, there are. Okay, over here. Hello, guys. Are you done here? Are you done here? Oh, okay. Well, I'm getting wrecked here, so excuse me as I get wrecked. Come on. Nope. There we go. Stop it, please. I would greatly appreciate it. Yeah, I did it. Yeah, son, that's right. I was able to kill him before you even shot me. Get wrecked, sir. Like... Honestly. Shut up, Koopa. Get wrecked. Why? No. Enemy backup forces are allowed, sir. Okay. Come on. Oh, yeah. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Oh, yeah. Super hype. Anyone else? No. That's it. It's just
mission
here.
Accomplished. I will report damage to neighboring.
Well, shouldn't we get this survivor?
Many buildings were damaged.
Oh, come on.
No casualties.
See?
You did it.
Yeah, I did do it. See? Oh, okay. So it's a combination of both. Did we get the survivor? I guess we did. We just automatically pick him up. So that's okay. I was expecting it to be more elaborate. Like show a cutscene where an actual extra person goes in the cockpit. Also, I level up. See, I'm like level 3 now. See, that's also... It's always good to get experience and such. So, anyway. I guess we'll area change. Then I'll save my game, and then I'll finish playing for as long as I can to the next part. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna save my game.
Thank you.
Alright, welcome back. We're going to the city to destroy the microwave shield thing. I think, yeah. Ugh, my ear is itching once more. My ear always itches for reasons. Because my hair is long and it gets stuck in my headphones and gently caresses my hair follicles, gently like caress my eardrum, and it's kind of annoying.